One of the great features of using local for WordPress development is when you're done with your local development and need to push your site live or to staging, you could do so with just the click of a few buttons. Pushing from local to Flywheel is a built-in feature, and we could use a WordPress plugin to make pushing to any other hosting provider a simple process as well. Let's take a look now at each of these options in more depth. If you're working with Flywheel and you have already connected your site via the Connect to Flywheel, then within your site, in the bottom corner, you should see an option to push to Flywheel. Once you have made your changes locally and you're ready to send them live, go ahead and push to Flywheel. Notice that you also have the option to exclude the database if there's anything on the live site that you don't want to override. This is common for membership sites or anything with a lot of content being changed on the live site that you don't have locally. However, if all your local changes can be pushed live, you can uncheck it and go ahead and push to Flywheel. Once this is done, you should see a message that your site is being pushed and updated, and you should get an email shortly once it's finished. Now, to go live to any other hosting provider is a simple process as well, and to demonstrate this, I'm going to use a plugin called All-in-One WP Migration. You want to install this on both your local site as well as the live site where you will be pushing to. There are many plugins that can do what this does, however, this is one of the good ones. Once we have it installed, we want to click in to replace the URL of our local site with the URL of our live site. If you know of other changes that need to be made, you could make them here by adding additional ones. However, you will want to, for sure, make sure that you change the URL of your local site to the live one. Then you could click Export to File. Once that process is done, you could download the completed file, come to your live site into All-in-One WP Migration, and import. From there, it's as simple as dragging and dropping your exported file into your new site. This new site can be either a staging or a live site in production. Before it's complete, it will tell you that this process is going to override your website, which is what we want. If you don't have a backup, you can make a backup with this plugin, but I'm going to assume you already do and can proceed. We're now done and it leaves us with two steps. The first is to change the permalink settings, which we have to open up and simply click Save. The second is an optional one to review the plugin, which you don't necessarily have to do. However, this demonstrates how you could take a site from your local setup and push it to a staging or live site simply using a WordPress plugin. If you get stuck along the way with any of this, remember that both the local team and your hosting providers are there to help. However, you should hopefully now feel comfortable with the important process of taking your local site and pushing it live to staging or production.